Krista here with Two-Way Mirrors, and today I'm here to show you how to select a first surface mirror when you need to consider surface quality versus durability. So, the most popular option out on the market is a glass first surface mirror in quarter inch thickness. So it's really affordable and it has an enhanced aluminum coating. And the flatness is one wave per inch. So it is more flat than standard float glass. So standard float glass actually has a flatness of 6 to 8 waves per inch. And in thinner glass first surface mirrors, like the 3 millimeter, that is the flatness of it. So that's why the quarter inch is so popular. And you can use this for binocular mounts, barcode scanners, infinity mirror projects, but even more so science and engineering applications that need something that's really flat but also cost effective. If you need something more flat, you would want to consider the quarter and eighth wave glass first surface mirrors. So the manufacturing process of this quarter and eighth wave is actually pretty sweet. So it takes a quarter inch thick glass first surface mirror and goes through a polishing process. So that's why it has this frosted backing. It has a manufacturing process that grinds it down until it achieves a superior flatness. So that, for that reason, it is 5 millimeters in thickness, but it has an even better flatness than what you would normally find in a quarter inch glass. So for non-optical applications where you need something that's more, like has more strength or is less likely to break, you would opt for the acrylic first surface. So this is great for hobby projects where you're doing maybe a kaleidoscope or digital signage where you need a mirror in the display, where you may be worried about it dropping. And for that reason, the acrylic is really nice, but it's not suitable for optical applications because that surface flatness is not existent. As you know, with like plastic, it bends really easily. So you lose that optical flat quality. But there is something in between that you may not know about, which is a chemically strengthened first surface mirror. So it combines that surface flatness quality with more durability in the mirror coating. So in the acrylic, the mirror coating is actually not durable at all. It scratches easily, you have to replace it more often, whereas the glass has a dielectric protective overcoating that makes it really durable. So the chemically strengthened is actually a process where you take the glass, submerge it, heat it up, make it stronger, and then it comes out 10 times stronger than regular glass, but there's no distortion in the reflection like you would see with tempering. For that reason, it's really awesome for the barcode scanners because, yes, they are worried about durability, but they have to sacrifice that for the surface quality. Most of the time, they don't even know that there's that chemically strengthened in between where you could maintain that durability, strength, and optical quality all in one. Alrighty, so that was just a brief overview of the first surface mirrors out there and how to select the right one for your project. So if you have any other questions, leave a comment below. And if you love this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that alarm button to get all of the alerts. Alrighty, see you later.